Hey everyone, Nevada Nail Person, and today I have an Ulta and QVC haul for you. I've been out and about and have my favorite old green t-shirt on, so I'm all comfy, so decided to film a video and share some products I picked up that were delivered and some that I picked up at the store since I had some time off this week. So let me share what I got with you. This first item, and I did feature it in my makeup basket, which is probably what you saw last week, is this product from Bare Minerals Ready Color Boost. It says it's a contour and highlight trio, and it says right there, contour, highlight, trio. Okay, so I've tried this out, and it does come with a little instructional booklet. And it does state that, right here, that this Universal 3-in-1 Bare Minerals Ready Palette sculpts and highlights your gorgeous features with two blushes and a luminizer. Blah, 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 blah. So it does say two blushes and a luminizer. Okay, so when we open this up, this is what it looks like. So this is what they say is a blush, which is a bronzer to me. And they're stating that this is a blush as well, which I get. It could certainly be. And that this one, which is called Gilded Glow, is the highlighter. Now, that's a very deep highlighter. So let me just swatch these three things so you can see what I am concerned about, and I did feature this in my makeup basket. So this is the Bronze Taupe, this is the Peach Champagne, and Gilded Glow. And Gilded Glow is supposed to be the highlighter, not this one, which is the blush. So let me just swatch that. So you can see right there that there's the bronzer, or blush, what they call it. This is the blush. And this is the highlighter. Now, that's a very deep highlighter, for especially my skin tone. So, overall, what they're, I'm not loving this palette simply because what they're claiming it is and what it actually is, I think, are two different things. Not that it's bad. The quality seems great. I think this would be a great blush. Let me put it on again. I mean, it's definitely too pink for a highlighter. So, and they're saying the gilded glow, this one, which equals to this one. Yeah, this one is the highlighter. And I'm sorry, it's just not a highlighter. And I'll put it on again. You can see it's very deep to be a highlighter. So, I mean, I'll have use for this palette, but it wasn't, in my eyes, what it was intended to be. Okay, so that's that. So, would I return it? Probably not, because that's how I roll. I mean, it is pretty gorgeous. I do like it. It's nice and buttery and creamy. It does have that luminosity for a bronzer, which I do like as well. Which leads me to my next product. So just let me wipe this off. So the next product is, or products, are from the brand Makeup Revolution, which is from England. I was very excited to see that these items are now on Ulta. So I picked up two of their Vivid Baked highlighter powders. This one is in the shade Radiant Lights, and this one is in the shade Peach Lights. So let me swatch Radiant Lights. And there it is. So this one claims to have more of a purpley tone. Purpley blue. Now that's a highlighter. Little extreme, but hey, right? So that has the purpley color, and that is called Radiant Lights. And this one is in Peach Lights. And I think both were described as from light to fair to medium skin tones. I think one was designed more for fair, but I don't remember which one. So this one is Peach Lights, and I will swatch it right there. So that's some highlight as well, too. So you can see that one. This is Peach Lights. This is Radiant Lights. So that one definitely has more of a peachy glow. And it is just gorgeous in the pan. Let me share Radiant Lights as well. There's Radiant Lights. And this is Peach Lights. So I'm very happy to try this. They're fairly inexpensive. I would say between $4 to $6 for each one. So, and they're pretty pigmented. So really liking that. And then additionally, I picked up two of the Vivid Baked Bronzers. One is in Ready to Go and one is in Golden Days. And same type of scenario. One was for light to fair to light and medium, and one was light to medium, I believe. So let me open these up. And the packaging is not that great. It's a little plasticky. In fact, a little catch on one of the highlighters. Either it came broken or I broke it already. So that's how it goes. So this is Golden Days, and this one is in Ready to Go. So Golden Days has a more just that a golden tone, where this Ready to Go has a more pinky tone bronzer. So let me swatch both. So this is Ready to Go, the pinker one, and Golden Days. So there's Ready to Go. You can see it's a little bit pinker, and there's Golden Glow, Golden Days. So nice highlighters. I'm kind of liking this pinker one as well. So, I mean, same price point, it was between $4 and $6. Not much for packaging, but wanted to try them out. Fun, right? Where am I going to put all this makeup? I'm sure that's on everybody's mind. IKEA is coming. We're getting an IKEA in Vegas by next year, which is well needed. The next item I picked up is one of the Too Faced Love Flush blushes. And I picked it up in Love Hangover. And I'm sure everybody's seen these a million times already, but it is just so cute. It reminds me of one of those little love sweet tarts for Valentine's Day. So it comes with a nice size mirror on this side. And then, of course, that wonderful blush with the little bunny pattern. So cute. So this one's like a peachy shade. Peachy coral. Maybe more coral, I'd say. So there it is, and here it is on my arm. It's a little bright for me. Wasn't sure which shade to pick. I think I intended to click on another one, but I picked up this one, which I'm not hating. I don't think I have one quite like this. Pretty intense. I just have to go light-handed on it. But it's gorgeous, and I would not give it up. I really like it. So can't wait to try this out. And two more products. They're both lip products. The first product is from Lipstick Queen. And this is the Hello Sailor. And it's basically a lip balm that reacts to your pH balance. It would lean towards a mauve shade on most people. So that's the packaging. That's the packaging. Here's what it looks like. So nice cobalt blue tube. And when you twist up the lipstick, it does come out in blue, right? But it's what I have on now. So it doesn't show up on your lips this color. So let me just swatch it. So you can see it's a nice hydrating shade. Lip balm more, and there you can see it's developing into like a purpley, what'll be a mauve shade eventually. So I thought that was interesting. I wanted to get the Je Ne Sais Quoi from It, but for some reason I just got this one. So I never got anything from Lipstick Queen, so I wanted to try it. So I'm wearing it right now, and it's quite hydrating. I'm very happy so far with this product. Next product and final from Ulta is the Tarte Energy Noir Lip Surgeon Skintuitive Lip Tint in a pencil form. So there was a couple of different products in this Energy Noir. They had a matte pencil, they had a lip gloss, and this was just the lip tint. So same idea. It looks kind of scary in the packaging and the tube that it looks black, right? But it's not. So let me just swatch it here. And it's very similar to this Lipstick Queen. See, there it is there. This one's a lot more berry, I'd say. So definitely thinking of fall when I purchased this. In fact, when I purchased this, I had them all swatched on my hand, the lip gloss, the matte lipstick, and the lip tint. And I said, okay, I'll go back. And I forgot. And then when I was driving home, I saw the swatches on my hand. So I went back and got it. So there it is there. Very minty. That's the one thing I would say beware of if you're not a fan of mint. These Tarte Lip Surgeons are very, very, very minty. So if you like that, that's fine. I enjoy it. It doesn't bother me at all. So, so loving these shades coming up for fall. I mean, you could wear this through summer too, so. And then my typical crappy Ulta samples. They gave me a Strivectin Advanced Retinol Day treatment, which I look forward to trying. And one of these Coats Flawless Complexion Tinted, must be SPF type of, I don't think it's quite a BB cream. So it's just like a sunscreen. And then with the Too Faced product, they were giving away these Born This Way samples. There's three samples. I don't know if this, even the lightest one might be a little bit dark for me. So we'll see. So that's what I got from Ulta. And then finally, from QVC, couldn't resist. They had the launch of the IT Cosmetics Naturally Pretty Romantics eyeshadow palette. And one thing I could say from QVC, all right, you're not getting the points from Ulta when you purchase it, when you do not purchase it from Ulta, because Ulta has a great point system. No matter what crappy service they give you, you get excellent, Ulta has an excellent point system. You get dollars off, great. So I did purchase it on QVC, but what happens on QVC is they tend to give you other things, like this brush. So they gave me the IT Cosmetics Heavenly Luxe No Tug Dual Eyeshadow Brush, which IT Cosmetics brushes are so awesome. So, I mean, this must be like a $15 to $20 brush right here. So that's kind of fun. It has the, like the eyeliner type thin brush, you could see right there, and then like a fluffier, like shadow type brush. That was what you got with purchase. This is the palette, and IT Cosmetics, I must say, I'm not the biggest fan of these little suede-like packaging, but as you can see, the shades in here are just beautiful. I love, if you own any of these, you could probably get away with the second one. If you don't own one of these, you probably need to get one of these. Their eyeshadows are matte. They come with this transforming pearl shadow, which honestly, it really doesn't do much. I mean, there it is on my finger. And let me just swatch it there. So it does give you a little shimmer, but not much. And then the rest are all matte. Look at this shade. I mean, really? That's a gorgeous shade. And then let's go here for this purpley one. And I'll do that here. So, I mean, great price points for these palettes. Let's do one more. Let's try this deeper one. And Embrace. I mean, these are all matte and they're just so creamy and nice. So if you're going to purchase one eyeshadow palette, I would say go with this guy. So And it comes with a nice mirror on this side too. So that is everything in my Ulta and my QVC haul. So if you have any questions, let me know and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.